So Mega is Philippines' best fashion magazine. And of course, we believe that with that definition, we want to champion everything that's Filipino.
I think after 23 years, Mega has stayed the same, but it's also changed.
It has grown to be much more than that.
But it's different because it mirrors society.
I think Mega has the ability kasi to adapt and to evolve with the current cultural shifts.
So after 23 years, she is the best version of herself.
Anniversary issues are really special and we really try to make it big and we want to surprise our readers.
I was like, what can we do? We've done multiple covers, we've done cartoon characters, people that aren't even real, we've done a foreign celebrity.
It's one of our most anticipated issues, you know, so we really try to step up the game. This year we wanted to do a micro approach. We wanted to focus more on what's happening now and we wanted to do something that's never done before.
The theme was under construction and we toyed around with the number 23 because we've never done a massive shoot like this where there were multiple people on one cover.
It's time to celebrate young people. So it was also sensible to put together a young team, you know, like we got BJ Pascual, we also got Vanya Romoff, also a young emerging designer. So for the 23rd anniversary, we actually put 23 of the freshest, fairest faces in the industry now. Some of them are from showbiz, some of them are models, some of them are personalities.
We wanted young women. And because Mega is the Philippines' best fashion magazine, these are the women that you're going to see for the next 5, 10, 15, 20, 30 years.
I think what we're trying to say is that these girls are, of course, the future.
And it's nice that you hear their stories now so that it can inspire you.
We need to celebrate them. These are the women now. You know, they're young, they're driven, and very beautiful.
In 2015, the Mega Woman is going to be the new Filipina. The magazine will only get better. It will continue to put fresh faces, old faces that you haven't seen for a while.
There's a lot to expect in Mega. Maybe a return to the tradition. You know, we're keeping the very values that made Mega as a brand. So whether it be unexpected covers, or pushing the boundaries a little bit more, I think Mega will be braver, bolder, and bigger this year. So, better watch out for that.